Because the bone marrow is constantly repopulating itself within the body, it's extremely rare to have any serious short-term risks, and even more rare to have any serious long-term risks. However, it's not unusual afterwards to have some minor discomfort, specifically in the lower back area, which is the area where the bone marrow has been collected from. For the vast majority of donors, they say that this discomfort is quite minimal, is typically taken away with the use of Tylenol, Motrin, Advil, for example, and these symptoms are usually gone within a few days. Most donors are up and walking around and back to their normal lifestyle within 5 to 7 days.